Hello guys, my name is Chanu SK and today I would like to share you very important topic. This is a change line item in SAP. So for that the transaction code is FB-08, and in the previous video I explained about how to change the document, and now I am going to explain the change line item. So this is the SAP easy access screen, and this is the command field, and this is accounting. So click on accounting and click on financial accounting. So you can see this is a document. So change line item. So document number 1. So for that document number 1, I need to change the document number 2. And if you want to use the transaction code, so to go this place, so the transaction code is FB-09, and this is document number 1 which I am going to change the line item. So line item 1 is the debit and line item 2 is the credit. So if I want to change the line item 2, so then type over here 2. So this is credit. So credit entry I am going to change. So if you want to check the document list, so click this button and document number 1. So document number 1 I am going to change. So and go back. So here if you want to check the document number 1, here it is. You can write over there and click this button. So these are the things. So assignment and rent, so text. So these things we can change it. We can change. So these things, assignment number and text. So value date you can see 2018 05 2. So it is showing in reverse way. So 2018 it is showing 2018, and 05 is the month, here also showing the 05, and 02 is the first date. So it is also showing, it is completely reverse. So reverse is the assignment. So this is the credit entry. So credit entry is the 50 and debit entry is 40. So line item 2, if you want to change any of assignment or text, you can change over here. So thank you very much guys for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe my channel for more videos, and thanks, thank you for your time. Thank you guys.